Cock and balls, over.
Just stats checking. Any good
I've got a Rubik's Cube. That's it so far, but there's a lot in here to explore. My battery's now dead, my flashlight. And did Matthew make it out, by the way? Because he's basically saying he couldn't find the door even though it was right in front of him.
Yeah, he managed to get out in the end.
Oh god. Okay, good. That's just not fucking right, honestly. What the fuck?